Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and it's time for more Jedi Fallen Order. So far I really enjoyed this game because there's a lot of stuff you can do in this game. There's a puzzles and there is a different and unique things you can do, and that's why I like this game so much. And before starting the video, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe, hit the bell icon, and just sit back and enjoy the gameplay. So let's do it.
A
lot of enemies, but I am ready.
Get him! Priority target, fire! I hear you. I can't hit him.
Go away, man, go away.
You should shoot!
Bye bye. One more guy. Boom. Time for some skateboarding. This gave me Uncharted vibes. And here we go. Leave me alone. More guys, more trouble.
You're too quick. I need backup to kill you.
Wait. Come.
BD, got something to help me?
And finally I can open this gate.
Whew. Wasn't expecting this. A giant Zeffo statue. Kind of thought there would be Zeffo stuff inside.
There is BD1.
Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up.
A better BD1.
Who's that?
Feeling good, BD1? I think he's happy. And me too.
Wanna try it out?
Great.
Stop, intruder.
Bye bye, idiot.
Thanks, BD.
Good job, BD1! Uh-oh! Wait. Finally made it. And there is another enemy. And this one even stronger.
Think you can break in?
Thanks, BD1. I can go here.
Found you, intruder.
Fire.
Tell us all you want. I'll keep
trying. I have to go from this side. I have to go.
Where did you come from? Full side.
Leave me alone. Come.
Got you.
Bye. I have to go from here. And this time I think I can open the gate. Last time the gate was closed, so I can't beat it. But this time I think I can.
Can handle this, Speedy.
Thank God.
Dodge this. On my way. I can do this. Take the shot. Okay.
Bye. Any more? Nope. We are clear. This is my first Star Wars game, and damn man, I like it very much.
Any jokes, BD?
Because there is a lot of cool thing I can do this game. A lot of great puzzles and
classic.
I'm talking about this things. I really enjoyed doing this. Things.
There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side.
And hopefully, Star Wars Jedi Survivors coming on April 29th. And I'm very happy. Uh oh. I don't need to interfere in their fight. Leave me alone, fat boy, fatty, leave me alone. Kill them. I think it's the right time to attack on him. Bye, Fredman. Can I take his gun? Nope, I have to use my flare. Anything B1?
Let's look. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
And now? I think I should go here.
going on well.
Just you and me, scum.
Finally, I made it.
Over here, BD. Can you slice this open?
Thank you, BD-1.
You're mine, traitor. Not bad.
Come on, show yourself. Bye bye, you idiot.
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough, or they could be stalling you on purpose.
Okay, there's a way.
Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking.
Time to move on. Whee! And there is the save point. I'm very happy to see it. Because now I can save my game and... Because I'm out of health. And this is... I like this save system in Star Wars. You can restore your health and get 3 extra lives. So I'm good to go. Okay. Now I can swim in the water and there's 2 enemies waiting for me.
You know, no, I'm not busy, never busy. So you need something?
I'm standing next to 2 crashed ships.
I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're
I ignore fight with him. Let's see. Yes, I think I can. And now I'm on the ship.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
Fire me. Come on. Nice move, you idiot. Blast away, you idiot. Keep moving. Time to scan something.
Good job, BD.
Good to go.
All squads on red alert.
And now what?
Commander was killed by a lightsaber. BD, this could use some power.
Good work, BD. I'm just nearly there. At this point, I just want a save point.
I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel.
Yeah, we are close.
It can't mean anything good.
And thankfully, we can... Come on, BD-1! There is a tank. I think there is a tank. Uh-oh. I can make it, I can. One down, what to go?
Sudden movement unforeseen.
Bye bye, you idiot. Stupid machine.
You wanna climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel?
Time to modify B1. BD1. I'm sorry, BD1. He's heavy. Time to.
There's gotta be a way to the tomb now.
And now there is. I can't go from here because the path is blocked. So I have to go to back. That's nice. Yes, I made it. Uh-oh. I'm coming, wait for me! Go away, leave me alone.
BD, I need help.
I can't hit you.
And you lost the match. Bye bye, you idiot. Okay.
Left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
I like it. Any enemy? Nope. Ready to go. Time to save the game. So path is clear. I have to just go down and see. I think from here. Yes, there's a lift. Come on. Just made it.
How predictable.
Second sister.
Oh, yes.
Best tough fight.
Your past. And most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding.
Time to fight. Go away.
Your demise draws nearer. I've suffered far worse. You're falling behind.
She is fast.
Can't catch me.
I can.
Very well. You won't dodge the next. This is too easy.
She's fast.
What would Jara to Paul think of you now?
Oh man, oh man. She's fast.
That was nothing.
She's fast.
Amateur.
Why? That's my chance. She is tough. Thanks, BD1.
You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
Appreciate it.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
Time to unveil the mask.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh.
She is beautiful.
Why you manipulate me?
So sure are you? When faced with the choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer?
And recall
access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Time to move on.
BD, you saved my life and got us closer to the tomb.
Guess I can go from here. And there is a save point. Thank God.